вражеское нападение. Всем быть начеку. Конец связи.
Копыта, Дмитрий 3! Атакуем с неизвестной позиции!
Прием!
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Where are your friends?
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Kidding around. Snake? Snake!
The principle of infiltration is hiding your entire presence. That includes not making any unnecessary noise. When you want to move quietly, walk slowly or crawl. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. enemy guard post. Watch yourself. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. you've reached One Day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye droid for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller. Carrot. It's something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Скажи, как прошла та вылазка на душманов?
Информация была правильна. Они осели в заброшенном кишлаке Бабер-Прам. Мы выдвинулись и взяли их всех сразу. Все они оказались таджиками.
Откуда была информация?
От душманов.
Чего?
Он выдавал себя за жителя кишлака. Но на самом деле был хамидом.
Хамидом?
Пуштунские боевики. Не базируются вокруг пакистанской границы.
Они предали своих же?
Они себя таковыми не считают. Не братья по религии, не по крови. Это хороший шанс.
Какого?
Those materials. samples are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
LZ. We'll stand by.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Yeah.
This is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Yeah. Yeah. Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
For the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. We were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all. Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. Then Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing, swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. Everything that we've lost, and I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Our new Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger.
What should I do?
Boss?
Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause?
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I want to talk about.
concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
Let's do this, boss.
Go first, put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? First, put him to sleep. Out like a light. Now approach him and extract him. First, put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? First, put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? Good. Extraction complete. You can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye drawer.
Boss.
Boss, open your eye drawer. Boss, open your eye drawer.
Select staff management from the Mother Base menu. Come on, go ahead and select the red mark. Come on, go ahead.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading. What's wrong? Go back to the mother base menu. What's wrong? Go back to the mother base menu. Select weapons items under the development header.
That's the R&D team's development list. Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development requires funds, GMP. Watch we don't end up in the red.
Development has finished. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
That's enough. Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you know what to do. Try it out. One thing I should mention, a Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather...